Your news tips are worth money. Call in your tip at 223-6059. We'll pay you cash. This is WROI News.
WROI. It is now time to take a look at your local news. The news today is brought to you by Ulrich Heating and Cooling. For reasonable prices, experience, and excellent customer service, call them today at 574-223-6307 or on their cell at 727-0005. And by your Fulton County REMC, your Touchtone Energy Cooperative. Currently sitting at 74 degrees under cloudy skies here in downtown Rochester. We'll have a look at your full weather forecast a little bit later on in your news. The Fulton County Commissioners met and heard the report from the Highway Department. Commissioner Rick Ranstead was then our guest on WROI and told us the department's been busy at the beginning of the summer.
They've been chipping, sealing roads and are getting ready to chip and seal roads, patching and replacing culverts and blade mixing and hauling stone. And they're working with FEMA on some flooding issues, and they got their community crossing projects done, which is a paving job on 750 West that goes through Leiter's Ford and Wabash Road between US 31 and 500 East. So they're looking good. They got them striped. I think they're going to put some bio seal on the one out on Wabash Road, try to preserve it a little longer.
The department also made their salt purchase for the year, and Ranstead told us about that as well.
They got their salt contract, went up a little bit. I think it was $64.82 a ton over, it was like 51 something last year. So it went up a little bit, but we was expecting that. It hadn't went up in a while.
Ranstead went on to explain the purchasing process.
And we do that through a contract through the state to do it, get it a little cheaper. So they contract 600 ton a year. They can get up to 720 ton off that contract, but they have to buy 480 ton. So whether it get a drop of snow or not, they've got to buy 480 ton of salt.
And again, that was Fulton County Commissioner Rick Ranstead. In statewide news, the National FFA will be holding their convention in Indianapolis this fall, with a concentration on technology in farming. National FFA CEO Mark Poschel says the FFA hasn't done enough to spotlight technology.
I tip my hat to some of our state associations who, through their career development events, where students compete in any number of different career areas, they are exposed to certain parts of technology and innovation. But we've never really brought it all together on a national basis. I want kids to be able to come to our national convention and think about precision agriculture, artificial intelligence, sustainability, drone technology, robotic technology, and all the things that surround 21st century agriculture.
The National FFA Convention in Indianapolis runs October 24th through the 27th. The Rochester Lake Manitow City Council will meet tonight at 6 o'clock. On the agenda will be an alley vacation request, an update on the FCLA welcome sign, the departmental reports, including the fire and police reports, and the committee reports. Tune in tomorrow morning at 8:15 for the City Government Report here on WROI and WROIFM.com. We'll be back with a look at your full weather forecast after this.
Ulrich Heating and Cooling Rochester offers expert sales and service in northern Indiana. Call 574-223-6307 for all your heating and cooling needs. They service all brands and all types of heating and cooling systems. For new heating and cooling products, Ulrich Heating and Cooling is proud to announce they now offer Armstrong Air, designed to deliver substantial durability, comfort, and energy efficiency. Armstrong Air is the professional's choice. Licensed, insured, and bonded, that's Ulrich Heating and Cooling, locally owned and operated for over 34 years.
Your Fulton County REMC is proud to offer the new Faster Exceed satellite internet service. They can now connect customers to their fastest satellite internet service ever with broadband speeds up to 12 megabytes per second. For homeowners with fewer options for internet service or who live in rural areas, there's no better option than Exceed Broadband. Share photos remarkably fast. Enjoy better video chat with less jitter. Send and receive files quickly. Exceptionally fast web browsing and email. Listen to streaming music. If you're ready for a faster internet connection, you're ready for Exceed Broadband. Call 574-223-3156 today to learn more about the amazingly fast Exceed Broadband service offered by your local Fulton County REMC, your Touchstone Energy provider. And now take $50 off all new Exceed internet installs with your Fulton County REMC. Call them today.
And again, we are sitting at 74 degrees under cloudy skies here in downtown Rochester. Argus is at 73. The Gris Ameriplex is at 72. We see a chance of showers and thunderstorms the rest of the afternoon. It will be windy as we see a south wind at 10 to 15 miles an hour with some wind gusts up around 20 miles per hour. We do have a high near 80. Tonight, showers and thunderstorms are likely and a low around 69. Tomorrow, a chance of showers and thunderstorms, a high near 80, windy again with a southwest wind at 10 to 15 miles per hour with gusts up around 20 miles per hour. Tomorrow night, we see partly cloudy skies and a low around 65. On Thursday, sunny, a high near 87, a low around 71. Friday, things really start to heat up. It'll be mostly sunny and hot, a high near 93 and a low around 76. And then on Saturday, we see sunny and hot again, a high near 93 and a low around 75. Again, 72 degrees at the Gris Ameriplex, 73 in Argus, and 74 here in downtown Rochester. This has been a look at the forecast for Rochester and all of North Central Indiana. The news today was brought to you by Ulrich Heating and Cooling. Find out how you can save on your fuel bills with the latest in heating and cooling products. And by your Fulton County REMC, home of the Exceed Broadband Connection. Fulton County REMC, your Touchstone Energy provider. For WROI News, I'm Paul Zartman.
Do you have the WROI News Tip of the Week? When you see or hear news happening, call 223-6059. If you have the top tip of the week, we'll pay you $10. That's 574-223-6059. 223-6059.